So Romel, thank you so much again for having us here.
Well, I hope, you know, this is not the last time that you'll be around.
We know that a sense of place and culture really adds to a specialness of a property. What evokes the charm and character of Bohol into Modala?
As one of our tagline here at Modala, it's nature as it best, with the wide stretch of white sand, and we have trees all over around, and we would like to make it simple as much, you know, with the nature, blending with the nature. That's why our building is not high rise, just enough to blend in the nature. One of our mission and vision is to have a sustainable environment. We have rainwater catchment. In this building below is a very huge cistern of rainwater. All our lights are LED. The owner makes sure we follow the standards of making a green building. We have also some our material recovery facilities. On the other side, we buried all those food scraps to compost it and become fertilizer.
Oh, wow.
Our STP, sewerage treatment system. You know, we recycle the water. You know, they call it gray water.
Yes.
It's non-potable water, which we use in the toilet flush again.
Excellent.
So it's being recycled. It's not being thrown out to the sea because that is a no-no for a Clean Water Act of the Philippines.
We know that in the rooms you've got glass bottles instead of plastic.
Yes. When you dispose, it's biodegradable. We try to avoid the use of single plastic because that's one great source of pollution. Our waste can, which used to line with plastics, we change it with a newspaper.
Yeah.
So, you know, when you dispose, it's biodegradable.
It's amazing that there's been a more global awareness and effort to target or to give more appreciation to properties that pay more attention to these environmental concerns and issues.
And I've got to say, we're really happy to be here at Modala and know that you guys have such sustainable practices, and we hope that you continue to be a shining beacon and light and inspiration for other developers in the area.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, Sir Romel, so much.
Thank you.